not putting.
Hey everyone, I'm Julia. I'm your. I'm Speak Now Tuesday, but for this week, I'm Fearless Wednesday. Oh yeah, I'm Fearless Wednesday. Yeah, I've never been to the Fearless Week before, so I feel really cool right now. Speak Now Tour is over, and I got. God, I'm like speechless all the time when I think about this. I was like crying last night when I was watching the very last performance, and I can't believe that. Okay, I just can't. Yeah. Oh yeah. That was really weird. I can't believe I just did that. Yeah. I've never filmed my video on a school day before. This is really weird. Now on to the theme and challenge. It's all revolved around the Hunger Games because the Hunger Games come out this week in theaters, and Taylor has two songs on the, this is four, two songs on the soundtrack. The theme, Keep Your Eyes Open. And it has to do, you know, Taylor's song, Keep Your Eyes Open. Yeah. Yeah. Haven't listened to it? Go listen to it. It's awesome. So pretty much, we have to talk about an experience, whether it's happy or sad or whatever, that has had to make us keep our eyes wide open. So an experience that has made, one of the experiences I've had that has made me keep my eyes wide open, is when I'm on Skype with the Enchanted Swifties, specifically Chloe and Brittany, Chloe like Fearless Saturday. When you think about it, it makes sense, because we always have like these get serious kind of nights where on the weekends we stay up till like 7 in the morning and we talk about our channel and stuff, and that definitely requires you to keep your eyes wide open. And that is an experience that has made me keep my eyes wide open for sure, especially when I drink too much coffee and my eyes are wide open. And also the fact that even if we're not like doing anything important, we're just on Skype talking, like, whenever we're on Skype and we're talking, even if it's on school night, I can't go to sleep. My eyes are wide open. I am wide awake when I'm talking to them. I'm just pointing that out because it's true. And I can never get to sleep. So, pretty much the Enchanted Swifties, they make me keep my eyes wide open. The challenge is, oh my gosh, I don't even know what I'm gonna do for this. Hold on. The challenge is, the Taylor Games, and again, it has to do with the Hunger Games. We are acting like, again, I have not read the book, so I'm sorry, I really am. I really, really, really am. Okay, so pretty much, we have to act like the trainers for the Taylor Games rather than the Hunger Games, and we have to make, like a, what's it called? We have to, like, create, like, an endurance challenge or, like, a weapon or something like that, and then we have to demonstrate how to do so. And this could be, interesting. That was the best laugh I've ever done in my life. Oh my gosh. I'm doing a weapon and it is called it's called the kitten gun, and it is used against your opponents, and it's the most like scary weapon to be used. It's the best weapon to use because it will definitely defeat your opponent no matter what, but you need to know how to use it right. So let me explain what it does. First of all, the kitten gun, obviously it's a gun and you shoot it and evil kittens come out and claw you and scratch you and bite you and attack you pretty much. Now the important thing is here that you do not shoot it at yourself, because if you do, it won't be pleasant. So that's something that you have to keep in mind. Now I'm going to demonstrate how to use this, and it's a very, very specific technique that you must keep in mind, that you have to do exactly how I do it. And heck, if you want to, you know,
film yourself doing it and post a video in the response. That'd be really cool because I would love to see you guys doing this exact way I did, okay? Remember, this is, you have to do it this way or this will not work. So let's go outside because you cannot use this inside either. Let's just go outside and get the kitten gun.
My neighbors are gonna think I'm absolutely crazy. Yeah. So here's the kitten gun. It oh, that was awkward. If you pump it like this and you shoot it. Oh, we missed it. You shoot it, then little tiny kittens. This little thing. You can't even see them. They squirt up. So let's just go. You have to do exactly how I show you.
And yeah, I will see you guys in 3 weeks, technically, because I'm going to be uploading on my normal day next time, which is 3 weeks away now. For week 30, holy crap! Oh my gosh, it's week 30 next week. What? That is crazy, okay? I'm just talking and words are coming out, like I don't even know what they are. So, I will see you guys for week 30. I looked so crazy there. I looked like a psycho. I'm so excited about that. Yeah. So, yeah, I will see you guys. I love you guys. Thank you for supporting us. Yeah, spread the word. Go watch our video. I don't even know. Yeah, Fearless Wednesday, signing out. Bye!